center of that. Been a little.
They're all super booked, so we're gonna start out. Play this from the point of view of our survivor here. Just got dropped on the end. Survivor just got dropped on this island. Doesn't know where he is. Doesn't know what happened. A little bit of role play. So, let's see what happens with that. So, that being said, I'm going to try to stay theoretically in character of what I was thinking. I remember this guy and just got dropped there. So just got dropped here, gotta make some stuff. Don't know that I would think, man, I need to hit a tree. I hope everybody's having a good day out there. Watching on Twitch, YouTube, wherever you may be, it'll be on both. Another day in paradise for me. We'll be above the ground, not below it. Change when I set this up. I originally had put up. Yeah, I think I. Well, unless it's a low level. The levels of the dinos. Everything was super high level. So in a survival situation, you need to find food, shelter, and water. In the Ark, there's no such thing as salt water. We just got a little bit of food there. Keep getting food up here. Enough for where we are. So, we're obviously on the beach somewhere. Gotta get clothes, which we're gonna need fiber for. As fun as we found so far, been pretty nice. I just feel like we're dropped in a Jurassic Park-esque world. I don't need 3 pairs of gloves. Well, I think I only have 3 pairs of gloves. Well, what I have. Take the gloves. Something. Scared me. Hide. Didn't help my being weighted down any. No longer naked. It's a plus. The bed weighs more. It's a minus. Weighs so much. Or just low level. If there's a river or something going through, it looks down. whole lot enough. Excuse me. This nice flat area over here. Staying here might not be a bad place to build shelter. Leave that guy alone, he looks mean. Two rocks and we're long unencumbered. I went back to the town of dinosaurs. I would definitely shoot and with the shot. No one ever. That thing squealed at me, that's not good. Running, running, running. I can run too. I can run after you. And I'm losing time. Ooh, I can jump. Dehydrated, need water. Water is this way. That does not look friendly at all. I understand you're tired. I think if you go that way, you're gonna die. There's something going out of the sky. In the water where I need a drink. That thing's getting closer. So get a drink. Get out. And from this side. See what we can do from up here. We're tired again already. FI 1 or 2. End up high. Shoot things. Grass. monster tracks rumbling, tumbling back. He's coming back. No. Yeah, we're coming back. There's a Bronto down there. That's my trike. Did the trike go swimming? The silly trike went swimming. And there's sharks in that water. There's a good chance the silly trike's gonna die to the shark. Has the trike forgotten about me? The trike forgotten all about me. Good thing too, cause I'm out of rocks. That was unfortunate. I thought we might down a track. That was a bad idea. Don't know how I killed myself there. I think the raptor killed me. It's a little bit of a hostile area we're in here. Did not foresee this as a hostile area. Yeah, there's that raptor that killed me. Oh, there's two of them.
Oh, crap.
I assumed they would not be able to get up the hill. I assumed. Wrong. That was short-lived. There was a Bronto. Could that have been? Maybe. The same Bronto that we saw when we were up on a hill. Similar to this. And the trike killed us. Could this be the same trike? Nope, that trike's actually level 90. Go up in health a little bit after past two debacles. Starving. He just died and respawned. is it a snow biome? Dark on the arc. Not steep enough hill. This is bad. This is real bad. Guys, I just want some food. Okay. Don't want to fight. soft. Got a dillo and a dud. I need to get that down. Level up. I know reading once there. Shelter and something to protect me. They're both needed. There's my fire. My dillo's still alive. Does that mean where's my back? Come on, dillo. Let's go on an adventure. This is the adventure of Ralph. Hello, what the heck? That was a short adventure of Ralph and Dillo. I expect a little more out of you, Dillo. We're gonna respawn here and probably gonna call this a episode. Didn't do a lot of anything. Got pretty wrecked is about it. We got level 15. Bows and arrows. For both. Stuff. Well, it's like a guy's kind of in a stormy situation here. I found this weird weather state. Never seen it before. Average ale. Oh. Follow me. gets Thomas killed? That? Good God. Well, that was unfortunate. Bugs are gonna kill me again. Strategy. Oh, I don't already think my strategy and join this back up tomorrow, guys. Let me know what you think.